The story so far. Agent 47 and his handler, Diana Burnwood, are the world's top assassins working for the ICA. When all of their recent missions turn out to be contracts for a shadow client, things take an unexpected turn. All their targets have been operatives in an invisible organization known as Providence. Providence has infiltrated the highest echelons of power and secretly owns our world. The Shadow Client wages a silent war against them. And so the Constant, Providence's enigmatic controller, seeks Diana out. His request, track down and eliminate the Shadow Client. In return, he offers something irresistible. The truth of 47's lost origins. Neither know that the man they hunt is 47's childhood friend. And unlike 47, he remembers everything.
Marina's house is just up the beach. Our intel indicates that she and her team are laying low, most likely planning the militia's next strike.
Reynard is one of the Shadow Client's top lieutenants, and yet she's not a target.
Not yet, anyway. She's no doubt high on our client's list, but for now, it's information we seek. Infiltrate the house and get us a lead on the Shadow Client. Up for some B&E, 47.
On my way.
Good aim. Now, according to the local home security provider, the house is equipped with multiple cameras placed around the perimeter. I suggest you get rid of them, 47. You should be able to jimmy open the garage door with a proper tool. Why don't you search the pool area, 47?
Found something. Looks like research reports. Berlin, Shanghai. Every major militia strike since Thomas Cross's kidnapping.
47. That computer.
Looks like Reynard.
See if you can't access
it. All of them.
All in the past, I'm afraid. Keep looking, 47. Appears Reynard's cell is launching another strike. Those are sewer maps of a residential area in Wellington. Well, there's nothing we can do about it now. Our priority is the Shadow Client. Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt. Nicely done, 47. Getting caught on tape is the last thing we need.
Bodies. Male and female. Early 30s. Executed.
I see them. Poor bastards. Looks like Reynard's grisly handiwork, all right. She was never shy about collateral damage.
The owners?
Don't think so. The house is registered to a non-existing environmental NGO. This feels more like identity theft. Like you, Reynard is known to use disguises. Keep looking, 47. Nothing we can do for these people.
Found something. A file on Rupert Pierce, founder of Dynasty Global.
The world's largest internet retailer. If Pierce is a Providence operative, he's likely on the Shadow Client's hit list. But it's not what we came for. Keep looking, 47.
Are the work of highly trained mercenaries. In Japan, some tech industry cocktail surgery robot, nicknamed the Spider, has long first station on the operating table. The Yama Medical Facility has released a statement insisting that the tragic incident was due to human error. Nevertheless,
I'm in.
Hurry. I'm detecting movement up the road. A motorcade, possibly Reynard's.
Uploading the data.
Hold on. Receiving it now. Nothing on the Shadow Client or the other cells. No names, no aliases. I doubt she even knows whom she's working for. Wait, here's something. A message from Robert Knox of Kronstadt Industries. And by the sound of it, he's a Providence operative.
A defector.
Well, well, well. Client won't like this one bit.
And you can't wait to tell him. They're back. Multiple hostiles.
I see them. Damn. Okay, we've got all we're going to get. Go to stage 2, 47. Eliminate Reynard, and preferably without raising suspicion. One step ahead of the Shadow Client for once. Let's keep it that way.
Ugh, I thought this night would never end. What a snob fest. And I even missed out on the action.
I'm sorry you had to endure all that free champagne and cello music, Orson. What can I say? You really took one for the team.
Yeah, well, I say stick to what you know.
Thank you. Fancy place. Well, I suppose Alma has one hell of an expense account. How much did the boss loot from that cross guy? Was it 3 billion?
Something like that. But actually, this is Alma's old safe house, from her Bonnie and Clyde days with Sean Rose. Huh. Guess left-wing terrorism pays better than you think.
Yeah, that or she shot the owner. Still, I gotta say, this is a swanky place to lay low. It's got a house AI and voice control and everything.
Kick-ass security system, too. Of course, she never turns it on because of Max. Apparently, he's so big, the sensors treat him as an intruder.
Why not just lock him in the garage?
Orson tried that, and, well, Max ate the tires on his SUV and half a bicycle. No, Max doesn't like to be tied down.
Well, they do say pets take after their owners.
Moving on. Out. Command, how do you read me? Over. Command, come in. You copy? Yeah. No, I'm here now. No, nothing. It's quiet here. Over. Roger that.
Target down. Now get off the property.
Command, I've arrived at the location and it looks clear. Back to smoking and joking. Over. Nothing to report from my current location. Over.
My current location. Over.
research.
Oh shit. Nothing at my position. Command, I have nothing to report from my current location. Over.
The Mercs have discovered your boat, 47. They're on high alert, combing the beach for intruders. Proceed with caution.
You're gonna regret it!
visual on target, Delta. Move to last known position. Got no visual either. Some kind of boot. Anyone have visual on the target?
Where the hell did he go?
Command out copy. Following up on a... Need backup. Heads up, people. We have a situation here.
Peel.
Understood. Listen up. Be a good boy. Come out and surrender yourself.
Got a situation here. Shit. No.
Nope. Nothing here.
Backup.
Checking in from the beach. Nothing to report. Over.
Roger, Command. Nothing tangible yet. Still looking. Will do. Out.
Got nothing.
What's that, Command? Okay, continuing search.
nothing at my position. That's gonna hurt me a lot.
I've arrived at the location and it looks clear. Back to smoking and joking. Command, I have nothing to report from my current location.
That command? Okay, continuing search. Shit, don't kill me! Roger, command. Nothing tangible yet, still looking. Will do, out.
It's official. New Zealand paid off.
The client has given us carte blanche. Hunt down the militia by any means necessary.
A week ago, Providence was a threat. How did you swing the board?
The board are practical people, 47. A blank check is hard to turn down. Besides, the Shadow Client's war on Providence
is causing a global panic. Someone will need to stop the militia. Might as well be us.
And the man on the train? You never told them about his offer.
Taking a contract for personal gain is against ICA regulations.
Sodas would have been proud.
Is that a sense of humor, 47? Whatever next? Crying at the movies?
Why are you doing this?
I know what it's like to have everything taken from you.
He claims to know about your past. Your childhood, your memories, everything Ortmeier stole from you.
And you trust him?
About as far as I can throw him. But this is our best lead in 20 years. I say it's time we break a few rules.